40 years. It's a very sturdy bridge. As you go up from the G, you do hold onto the handrail on the right and you do not touch the wall on the left because you're going to be very close to it. If you guys have any questions at all, feel free to let me know. If you didn't hear all that, please go back to here again. I'll be repeating in just a moment. So those are just